one more part. Necessary for undertaking special mission and simulator training. It was detected by special encryption, and the key used is destroyed. The corresponding mission is started. First off, how did they all get in the same damn chat room? It was kind of sudden.
Like another group of cadets has arrived. That must be Cadet Yuito Sumeragi and Cadet Nagi Carmen. So, it appears you were able to fight an other before your official assignment. How was your first fight?
Huh? Were you afraid?
No. I just used my training.
I see. So you are able to fight calmly. Although still a cadet, you are a true Scarlet Guardian. Amazing.
Really?
Cadet Yuito Sumeragi, what will you tell your father, Chairman Sumeragi, about your actions today?
I've been ordered not to answer any questions. Excuse me. Nagi, let's go!
You got a big head for a cadet.
Huh?
What did you say?
All right, everyone, don't fight.
It's always one of them.
I'm Kyoka Eden of the 1st Regiment, 8th Company. You're Cadet Yuito Sumeragi and Cadet Nagi Carmen, right? Chief Kaito Sumeragi has asked to see both of you. Hurry to the chief's office. Be ready for a lecture. You did a good thing, but it's important to follow the rules as a member of the OSF. Good luck.
You know, this is the introduction. Oh, it is. Dope intro.
Hey,
God, this intro reminds me of Full Metal Alchemist. Phase one, trust in the path to the future.
Welcome to Seto Platoon. I am Seto Narukami. Starting today, I'm your commander. First, let's have everyone introduce themselves. Tell us what your powers are. It's best to be familiar with the type of powers in your platoon. For example, my power is electrokinesis. All right, you first, Hanabi.
Understood. I'm Hanabi Ichijo. My power is pyrokinesis. Happy to be here.
Nagi Carmen, my power is air manipulation. It was my dream to be in the OSF. I'm honored to serve under Septentrion 7th Class Captain Narukami.
I'm Yuito Sumeragi. My power is psychokinesis. I was saved by an OSF trooper as a child. I'll do my best to repay that debt.
Oh, so you're the famous Yuito. You were all over the news last night. They said the Sumeragi boy drove off the others. How did it feel to be in the fray?
Enough messing around, Kagero. Introduce yourself.
Yes, Captain. Okay, all you babies of the 567th class. I'm Kagero Dawn, the late blooming genius.
Only you call yourself that.
You're so harsh, Captain. So, Yuito and Nagi, you're volunteer soldiers? I'm an adult, so we're in the same boat. Nice to meet everyone. I'm sure we'll get along.
What does he mean by adult?
Adults are OSF troops who weren't scouted until later in life. You didn't know? They're like us that volunteered for the OSF instead of being scouted. Basically fodder.
That's right. I'm just trash here, but I do my best. Let's work together to stay alive.
Don't worry about how you got here. Only the strong and highly thought of survive in this world. Worrying about what others think is pointless, okay? Next is Wataru.
I'm Wataru Frazier. My power is reading thoughts, basically telepathy.
Tsukumi Nazar, my power is clairvoyance. Nice to meet you.
So, this platoon full of weirdos. We should fit right in with the rest of the OSF. Everyone, do your best. Moving on. We'll start with guard duty as your hands-on training. We'll go in two-man teams. Nagi's with me, Kagero with Tsugumi, and Hanabi with Yuito. Connect your SAS with each other. Get ready and reconvene at the entrance to Kikuchiba in 1 hour. That is all. Dismissed.
Long time no see, Yuito.
Hanabi! What's it been, 2 years? Who would have thought we'd get put in the same platoon?
You know Miss Ichijo?
Call me Hanabi. Yuito and I are childhood friends.
Wow, but we didn't see you at all as cadets.
Oh, I was scouted.
I see. The training areas for scouted and volunteer soldiers are different, so no wonder. I guess you're an elite, Hanabi.
No, I'm not.
Hey, do you know Naomi Randall?
The Randall sisters? I know them. Those two are the real elites. Kasane was scouted by the OSF when she was 12.
She was scouted that young?
Huh? You know Kasane?
Yeah. We fought others together yesterday.
What? You mean that other attack? No way. Kasane didn't say anything about it.
Are you friends with the Randall sisters?
Not really. I talk to Naomi a lot, but Kasane is... I'm pretty sure the only one friendly with Kasane is Naomi.
Oh, really? Can you introduce me to Naomi?
Oh, so that's how it is. Naomi is cute.
Hey, you three. Quit your jabbering and get to Kikuchiba.
Yes, sir!
See you later.
I can't believe my first assignment is with you. I'm excited.
Hey, Yuito, wait up.
Yes, what is it? Mr. Wataru?
You can just call me Wataru. There's a notification for you about Bias. Looks like they messed up.
Bias?
It's an OSF-developed brain assistance system that amplifies and helps maximize your power. Every year, they choose subjects to gather combat data on the system. And this year, you're one of them. I won't sugarcoat it. It's still in development, so it's unstable, and the side effects aren't clear.
So they want me to be a guinea pig?
Sorry if I scared you. They've done tests before, so that people who aren't compatible aren't selected. So don't worry too much. Either way, it's an order, so you can't refuse. Just try starting it up. It should have installed with all the other systems.
Is this right? Nothing seems different except for visuals.
The system works in your brain, using your power to display visions. Powers are just the ability to visualize. They get stronger the more you focus on them. This'll make connecting to SAS smoother, too. It'll still hurt a lot, though.
I think I got the gist of it. Thank you for explaining all of this to me.
Even though I told you not to worry, there are some nasty rumors about Bias causing people to lose their minds or become emotionally unstable. So if you feel strange at all, don't strain yourself.
Okay, thanks. I'll be careful.
Well, that's it for me. Oh, and you don't have to be all polite with me. Just take it easy. All right, don't be late for your mission.
I'm a little worried about being an experiment. Well, I guess it won't change anything. Okay, I'll head to Kikuchiba when I'm ready.
Alright, Kikuchiba it is. Make the world map and travel to another location. You can't travel during battle. Locations may be limited depending on story progression. Merchant City. I wonder if this is where I can use the what you call it? Speaking of which,
so, we're all here.
Captain Narukami, may I ask a question?
You don't have to be so formal. We call each other by our first names in the OSF so we can strengthen our bonds. Most of us don't look our age. Ranks are there just to calculate pay.
The OSF only values strength. Remember that.
That's the gist of it. So what was your question?
Right. Wataru isn't here yet.
Wataru is this platoon's operator. He'll direct us from headquarters.
My power allows me to communicate telepathically without the system's assistance, up to around 500 kilometers. That being said, it's a lot of work, so join the group. Open your personal port.
Team leaders will be Nagi, Yuito, and Sugumi. Each of you, listen to Wataru's orders and move to the designated goal. Try to take down any others along the way. Retreat is allowed if you think you can't handle it, but reach your goal. That's all.
Understood.
Okay. See you later.
Good luck.
Reach our goal, then.
The teams are split up, but you can use Brain Talk to share information.
SCS's brain-to-brain connection with virtual cable that allows you to temporarily use allies' powers. SCS menu. Okay, R1. Fire damage will affect burn standards. Additional damage is taken until this thing.
Looks like the enemy dropped something rare. Pots have sprouted.
Nice recovery.
I know, right? Every household should have a dependable Kagero.
We can't jump over.
Thank you.
hold down L2 to consume PK gauge and attack the special objects. Dodge an enemy attack at the right time, you'll perform a perfect dodge. This grants you temporary invulnerability, giving you an advantage in battle. Learning skills will allow you to recover your psychokinesis gauge by pulling off perfect dodge.
Let's keep this up. I can still fight.
This is pretty rare.
There's a way to get around there. Probably not now.
This place is incredible.
The city is above and below us. It feels like I'm in a VR from a theme park I went to when I was a kid.
It used to serve as the connection base to Togetsu. The city infrastructure was destroyed in an other attack about 5 years ago, so what you see is what remains.
Togetsu is the stronghold of the Togetsu faith, right? It's kind of like a cult.
Don't say that out loud. Kagero is a believer. He was even a priest at one time.
What? That guy is a priest?
Hey, you do realize I can hear you, right? Don't forget, our platoon's headsets are all connected.
Sorry.
No, don't worry about it. My parents were believers, so I just naturally became a priest. I don't care about the teachings at all. Now that Kikuchiba is like this, you hardly ever see people coming to Suo from the church anymore.
What's that drone doing?
Damn, they found us even though we were jamming them. Crows, Captain. So they sniffed us out. Look alive, everyone.
Crows? And the press.
Guys, the crows will make a big deal out of this. Let's make it exciting.
The city vision projectors must be broken. They're pretty, but kind of scary.
Yeah, it's like they're looming out there.
Togetsu priest do?
Oh, are you interested in me?
No, not at all. I was just asking.
Playing hard to get, I see. All we do is spread the message. Souls return to the moon. It sprays something like oil. Don't get it on you.
Let's keep this up.
Teams, anything amiss?
No, sir. Nagi team has nothing to report.
Oh, that's good. You're on my team, though, so you didn't need to check in.
What are you doing, Nagi?
Restricted area. Get back here.
Oh, sorry. I was just curious.
That still doesn't make it okay. You'll write up an incident report when we get back to headquarters.
Yes, sir.
Seems like we're in a boss area. boss fight coming up.
Team is the first to the objective.
Nice going.
Yeah. Hey. Do you hear something?
Good instincts, Yuito. I'm getting other readings nearby. No. Wait. This is a major other. Captain, Tsugumi, a major other has appeared at the objective.
Major others are others that have killed OSF members in the past.
Captain!
It'll take a few minutes for the rest of the teams to arrive. This may be rough for rookies, but hold out. Yuito, Hanabi, look alive!
Oh, would you look at that? Looks like a big nope.
I guess we've got no choice. Hanabi, let's go!
All right, I'm ready.
Pretty tough.
Yeah, we have to have a plan to fight. Oh, look up there. There's some material hanging down. Yuito, use your psychokinesis to slam it down on its head.
Okay, got it. Because it's a major other. Keep your eyes open. You especially, Yuito. Your power lets you use the things around you. Don't focus only on the enemy in front of you. Yes, sir.
Good.
do it?
Are you okay?
All of you, stay back or you'll get hurt.
Down a major other on his first assignment. Congratulations, Private Sumeragi. Let's hear from him.
Thanks.
How do you feel?
I'm glad we were able to defeat the other.
Your first victory on your first deployment. Was it satisfying?
I can't answer you very well myself. Please, ask the commander.
Subtentrion 7th Class, Captain Seto Narukami. How did Private Sumeragi do?
Both Yuito and Hanabi fought very well.
The fact that Private Sumeragi was put under your command, Captain, must mean that the top brass thinks highly of you.
That's something you'll have to ask my superiors about. We're pulling out. The mission doesn't end until we get to Suo. Keep your eyes open.
Understood.
No sign of the crows. Looks like they got their sights on Yuito this year.
What do you mean, this year? Every year, the crows latch on to whoever stands out among the rookies. He or she becomes their new star. It's gonna be rough here on out.
What?
Oh, man. That just means you'll be in the limelight. You may get tons of interview requests.
Maybe they'll put him on the PR magazine like Arashi.
Could be. They don't know when to quit. Yuito, I know it'll be a pain, but don't answer directly. Just evade any questions.
Yeah, I'll do my best.
Here they come.
Oh, looks like Sugumi found the crows.
Okay, we'll keep this short. That's the end of this assignment. From now on, our orders will be sent directly from above. You can't refuse a deployment order. Go to the designated place at the designated time and carry out your mission. You can take on suppression assignments and training at your leisure, but don't slack off too much.
Yeah, what he said.
They'll be here soon. We're jamming them, but it's just a matter of time.
If you have any further questions, ask Wataru. Okay, back to Suo.
Captain, can I be excused here? I want to make a stop.
Do you have to do it right now?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Yeah, fine. Do whatever you want.
Love you, Captain.
I didn't just say that for the press. You two really did a great job.
Right, 10 points. Oh shit.
We'll be right back.
So I'm gonna charge. Store in order to get that.
Oh, Seto.
The pampered Sumeragi kid.
What's with the attitude? Wait, Naomi?
Oh, Nagi and Yuito.
Naomi and Kasane. Hi. Good job today.
Gyoka, are you training rookies too?
Yes, we got a bunch of cuties again this year, so I have to do my best.
My guys are doing well. Hey, Kasane, was it? How was training?
I think I did as well as I could.
Good.
Kasane? Wait.
What is it, Naomi?
Are you all right?
Huh? Oh, I'm fine.
I just saw you on Himuka TV. You looked way too composed to be a rookie. I was very impressed.
Thank you.
Kyoka Platoon, everyone except Team Leaders is dismissed. Team Leaders, come with me to headquarters.
Same for us. Team Leaders to headquarters.
Kasane?
What?
Have we met somewhere before?
We fought an other together. Did you forget?
Oh, no. Not that. So, you have a sister.
You mean Naomi? Did you get hit in the head? You're weird. But your power was pretty good. Good luck.
Thanks.
Hey, Yuito. So you're friends with the Randall sisters?
If that seemed friendly to you, then you're weird as well.
Oh, wow.
Really?
I'm heading back to headquarters. Keep chatter to a minimum outside. Crows are after you.
I'll go back to headquarters with you.
Naomi gave you...
So I'll end it right here. Pick this back up tomorrow.